Hey guys, welcome to the first episode of Neon Radio. This week, we're going to be featuring more than just 7 tracks, which is actually why I changed the name of the show. Having to mix 7 tracks was definitely a challenge, and while I love doing it, I felt like it was getting kind of repetitive and boring. I want to have a radio show where you don't really know what to expect in the next episode, which is why the name change was sort of necessary. The new name represents a synergy between the vibrant tracks that have been featured and will continue to be featured on the show, along with the beautiful artwork being showcased on screen. Now, let's get into the first track of today's episode. Here's Nitro Fun with Time Goes By. As you know, I am the founder of an artist collective known as The Visionaries. Moving forward, some of the artists' work will be featured on screen in an effort to bring music and visual art together. The links to the artists' pages will be in the description down below, so make sure to go show them some love.
I can feel it rushing through my veins. Your love's the only drug I know. But we've been playing the hand, now we're dead. But we can light it up. I know that we can make it through the night, but I can feel it for you inside. So there won't be no fear tonight.
I
Now on to this week's messages from the community on the Visionaries Discord server. If you guys want to send in your own messages, the link to our Discord server will be in the description down below. Stardust Flowers asks, do you eat your cereal soggy or crunchy? I eat my cereal crunchy. I don't trust people who eat their cereal soggy. Kale says, Anthony, I love you. Please marry me. Okay, there, we're married. Kingdom Universe says, Neon Radio brightening up your day. Again, if you guys want to send in your own messages or audio recordings, the link to the Visionaries Discord server will be in the description down below.
Thank you.
Now on to this week's Neon Spotlight track. Here's Rainbow Dream by one of my favorite musicians of all time, Anna Yvette.
To leave you.
Alright guys, thanks for tuning into the first episode of Neon Radio. I hope you guys enjoyed this change. I had tons of fun making this episode, and I really hope to hear from you guys in next week's video. Goodbye!